So we talked all night about the rest of our lives, what we're gonna do if we actually survive. Everybody makes a better beer to all the times we never had a quiet year. But when we leave this year, we won't be coming back. No more taking notes cause the school's under attack. And if you thought peeps could make your life so tough, at least you didn't end up like that Hufflepuff. Cause we're moving past our teenage wizard phase. These memories belong in a pencil of our days. And I keep thinking how we won the cup. No more Quidditch games cause our time is up. And there was Quirrell, Lockhart, Lupin and more. Defense against the Dark Arts, teachers out the door. And we would get so excited and we'd get so scared, facing trolls and Dark Arts and Devil's Snare. And this is how it feels. As we go on, we remember all the times we had together. And as our lives change, come whatever, we will still be friends forever. So if we make lots of plans and we go real far, will Trelawney say it was written in the stars? Will we still remember all the spells we learned in school? Detention with Filch when we broke the rules. Will little Ferret Draco ever change himself? Can Granger find a way to some degree the elves? I keep thinking that it's not goodbye. Grab your broomstick cause it's time to